name is Dr. Anton Arroba. I'm the medical director of Xenia Aesthetics and Anti-Aging Clinic here in Fairfax, Virginia. Today I'd like to talk to you about tumescent liposuction. Tumescent liposuction is a minimally invasive surgical procedure done to remove unwanted fat from the body. People ask me what's the difference between tumescent liposuction and regular liposuction. The difference is with regular liposuction, the procedure is done under local general anesthesia in a hospital setting, while tumescent liposuction is done in a office setting under local anesthesia. Basically, what is done is the subcutaneous tissue is infiltrated with tumescent fluid, which contains anesthetic and medications to decrease bleeding. The procedure takes about 2 to 3 hours. And after the unwanted fat is aspirated, the patient is sent home with an assistant. The downtime is minimal, side effects are minimal. The patient can go back to regular activity in 2 to 3 days. So if anybody's interested to learn more about tumescent liposuction, they can call our office at 570-200-2254. Thank you very much.